broken over here, playing my 2 minute deafness edition. If you like this video, please subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell for notifications. Come on, let's get up here. If you like the video, please hit that big red button that says subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell for notifications.
Sam. She's still alive. And the good doctor.
And this loser.
What are you doing, Whitman?
Whitman.
Who are these?
The Storm God.
People.
They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen. By the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. Of course.
You want...
I haven't counted these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh no.
Your queen. What is it in Japanese? Your Joe.
My
no! 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 No!
Come on, let's go. That guy was an idiot. Got an owl.
The Storm Guard. Still protecting their queen after all these years. Wait, are they just human?
Thank you.
No. смерть.
Of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
It had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan. But she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough. And this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so... As unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed.
Do you end up having your dad?
Sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
Oh. Oh.
Make this jump.
What the heck was that thing in the way? Go over.
The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Or you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
Clever girl to check this out.
On the Ban Jain site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Don't worry, she's not getting sad. on.